There's really not. We talked about that, but decided they could see more games on television. If you go out to a game, you're just going to see one that weekend. And they liked the way we did it this year. They thought they got lots of information from the video. So we haven't thought about that.
So if it comes down between two teams, say TCU and somebody else, and you really want to see them, everything about them, it doesn't do any good to go see them in person?
You can't just focus on one or two teams. You focus on all 128, or at the end, you know, we were focusing on really six for the playoff. And you can see more watching on TV and on video.
Bill, there been any talk about not having it?